competition. Metro North won't be selling monthly tickets online after tomorrow, but you will still be able to get daily tickets on the rail line's website until the end of next month. Metro North making the change to encourage riders to use the app. The mobile ticketing app allows people to buy tickets directly to their smartphones or mobile devices. If you order them online, typically takes a few days to have them delivered.